fractions as decimals and vice versa. To convert a fraction into a decimal, we first write an equivalent fraction with denominator 10 or its multiples 100, 1000, etc. For example, 1 by 5 can be written as 1 into 2 by 5 into 2 equal to 2 by 10, which is 0.2. We can also convert a decimal into a fraction. For example, 8.5 equal to 8 plus 0.5 equal to 8 plus 5 by 10 equal to 8 plus 1 by 2 equal to 8 and 1 by 2.